to switch the LC4x series controllers between 120 and 240 volts AC, just remove the backplate, pull the circuit boards, and switch these two jumpers. In this configuration, the controller is set for 120 volts AC, and in this configuration, the controller is set for 240 volts AC. Fold the boards back up, and make sure the LEDs, pots, and switches line up with the holes in the top of the housing. Then insert the assembly back into the box. The slots that the boards fit into only come halfway up the housing, so keep an eye on them when you're replacing the electronics. Make sure you didn't lose any of the inserts for the unused holes in the housing, and then screw the back on. Well, that's it. Check out the other videos in this series to learn how to use your Flowline remote controller. And if you need any help, please don't hesitate to call Automation Direct's free, award-winning tech support during regular business hours. They'll be happy to help you. And check out the forums. There are lots of folks there that love to share their years of experience. But don't post any questions to tech support there. They don't monitor the forums on a regular basis.